I also want to show some love to Mike Malone's assistant, lead assistant, who was an assistant of mine also with the Warriors. Son of the late, great Wes Unseld Sr., Wes Unseld Jr., who's done an outstanding job and deserves an opportunity to lead his own team.
They will all celebrate tonight. Jokic with another pass as Murray got fouled.
That wasn't another pass, Mike. That was the pass. In with the game now.
And right in his hands. He's already got 13 assists. That would have been number 14 if Beverly didn't whack Murray there.
You're right, though. That's toying with the game.
Well, for the Clippers, this is a collapse they'll think about all summer. Never really in sync. They showed flashes of being a championship contender, but nothing consistent enough. Now, their two stars, 28-year-old Leonard and 30-year-old Paul George, still signed, and they can come back the same team next year and be one of the favorites, but this was a golden opportunity this year. And at crunch time, they just could not get it done against a Nuggets team that's just a better team.